Next week on America's Top Models,
competition gets heated on America's Smartest Model.
No, he's a fashion designer. I dress the model.
Photographing the models tomorrow, it's gonna be...
Yeah, boy! Flavor Flav!
I got it.
Flavor Flav scares the ever-living shit out of me.
I know, he looks like the Crypt Keeper. Why does TV suck so much ass?
I ask myself the same question.
Dude, we can make TV so much better. What just happened?
Cool darkness.
Christ almighty! Can I turn that off? I can't.
Ooh, yeah, rad, that's fair.
Come prepared, faggot.
I have the new orange cream slush. It is delicious.
It's gay.
How is it gay?
You're gay, that's why.
What does my sexual orientation have to do with what I'm drinking?
So you're saying you're gay, but it has nothing to do with your cream, whatever it is. I got it.
Yeah, that's real mature.
Mature. My burrito's mature. I have the ultimate breakfast burrito.
Awesome.
Yeah, it's awesome. It has cheese.
You always do this.
Eggs.
You never let me talk.
Bacon.
I'm done.
Everything you could possibly want, and...
Yeah. It's pretty much the cap to my weekend, so, yeah.
That's a piece of human shit.
No, that's karma.
No, karma, f*** you. Somebody put a roll of their dookie in a tortilla and fed it to me. Who would do this? Oh my god. Is that a... Holy shit.
Smoothie is so good.
The new Sonic Cream Slush. Only it's Sonic.
Who's laughing now, skinny bitch? I feel great.
All right, I got it. That's good. All right. Go. Bring him out. Go ahead. You got it? Got it?
Where am I going? Where are you taking me?
Right here.
What am I doing?
Right here. There's a chair. You got it. All right. Look at that.
What's going on?
One, two, three, surprise! Ryan with the same! Throw the confetti, you got it! Shit! What the fuck, Kevin? What the fuck?
His ass!
No! Go back in the house! Jesus Christ! Oh, what the fuck? Ruined a good birthday!
This has been a WTF moment.
What you just saw is a WTF moment. A WTF moment is any point in the show where we say, what the f**k? So see if you can spot it next time.
Guys, broette, this is my bro Benny. We've been through thick and thin together, you don't even know. Okay? He's a cool dude. Hey, monkey! Bro, look at me.
Twins Tiffany Pollard from the VH1 show I Love New York and Jim Henson's Muppet character Janice from the Dr. Teeth Electric Mayhem were reunited yesterday after a long history of violent child abuse.
Dude, play Mario Kart. You want in?
You
gotta hurry up though. I got a date in 10 minutes.
How do you have another date?
What do you mean, how do I have another date?
No, I mean, like, how do you have better luck with women than me?
Probably because you're a f***ing weirdo.
Okay, how am I weird?
Alright, you remember, what's her name? Jessica?
Yep.
Oh. Oh, okay.
So you ready to do this?
Am I? Ooh. Oh, where are you going? Fine. F*** it. I don't even need you. Ooh. I can see how that could be weird.
Yeah. Can you unpause it now?
Yeah. Who do you have a date with?
Jessica.
What the f***?
WTF moment.
Did you get it? Huh? You didn't, did you? Bitch! You... She got an accident.
Oh, oh, please, please make sure he doesn't get into anything. He is so high strung. Watch
Mrs.
it.
Johnson, it's gonna be fine. I mean, he's just gonna watch TV the whole time, right?
Oh, man.
Oh, shit! Oh. Let's see if he's going to do this shit. Oh! Bruno! Oh, you get your ass back here!
Huh?